हेलो दोस्तों, आऊँ अक डच क्वान शरू इंट्रू गिनेर रही इंदिरा गांधी इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट दिल्ली में। सिर्फ अले लें कि आना कल्ले मकल्ले कोर कोर अंटतन इशे बदलाए जना मानून इशे जना बदलाए बुजुर्गन तना कि ना एंटी पैटर्न। सिर्फ अले लें वाने इंट्रू
इस वक्त हम दिल्ली के इंदिरा गांधी इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट पर हैं और मैं एक जो टच लेडी है ये हमारा इंडिया और भूटान घूमने आए थे उनका एक छोटा सा इंटरव्यू ले रहा हूँ। Please enjoy it.
Where are you from, ma'am?
I'm from Holland, Netherlands.
Netherlands.
Yeah.
And you were here in India or where?
No, we were in Bhutan.
You were in Bhutan?
Yeah.
Bhutan. Okay.
We're going from Delhi to Paro.
Delhi to?
Paro.
Okay.
And that's also the airport for Bhutan. It's the only one for international flights.
Okay. There, how many days you stayed there?
About 18 days.
18 days. You were in Bhutan.
Yeah.
Okay. What you did there?
Traveling. So we start from West Bhutan, from Baro, all over the country to East Bhutan, and then we go to the south and going back to India, and now we have to go home.
Okay, and you told me you met with that king's brother.
Yeah.
He represents?
He was walking around to the people. So there are many people on the festival on that day, and he was greeting everyone.
Okay.
And so we're standing there as Europeans, so he noticed us.
But in that height, that great heights, you are facing some problems like breathing or something?
Yeah. That? Now, not normally walking, but when you have to climb,
okay,
then I get breathe problem and we also, because we're not used to climb,
okay,
because in Holland is flat.
Yeah.
There are no mountains.
You are Netherlands, it's totally flat?
Totally flat.
No mountains are there?
No.
Okay. But refugees are there, huh?
Yeah.
Refugees are there and they are creating some problems to the native peoples. The people, the Netherlands, the Dutch peoples.
Yeah, they have no problems with refugees. No.
If you will keep your doors locked for these 15 to 20 days, some burglars may come.
In Bhutan?
No, in your Netherlands.
Yeah, we have to because... The Dutch people, there are many people who want to steal. Yeah.
They may steal.
Yeah, but not only the people from outside, also the Holland people, the Netherlands people. Yeah.
Okay. The Holland people also do those things.
Yeah.
And what is your good name?
My good name is Joke.
The complete name, please.
Beers.
Yes.
Yeah.
How many children do you have?
Three.
Three. And grandchildren?
Seven.
Seven children. Do you know the names of all the seven children?
I know them. You want to know?
Yeah.
We start with the oldest. Or with the youngest, maybe. Oh, it's kind of big.
No problem.
So there's Mike, is the oldest one, and I, Tim, Isabel, Tessa, Casper, Marit,
okay,
and David.
Okay. Eric, how many children do Eric have?
Two.
Two?
Yeah.
One daughter and one
son.
Okay, nice.